All right, superheroes and super fans converge in San Diego this weekend, Comic-Con. You know why. That shines a spotlight on what's new and what's next in pop culture. More than 100,000 ticket holders rubbing elbows with celebrities and getting a sneak peek at what's in the works in Hollywood. And of course, it's a great excuse to wear a fabulous costume, which brings us to our movie critics. Which one is wearing the fabulous costume? You guessed. Grae Drake and Matt Atchity are joining us now from Comic-Con. Grae and Matt, all right, big weekend. Oh, that is so cute. Matt, so come on now. What happened?
This is my Magnum P.I. costume. Come on.
He's totally decked out, hotter than Tom Selleck.
Oh, I like it. I like it. And then, of course, we've got Tinkerbell, right? Did I guess right? Got it right, right?
That's right.
Okay.
In full winged glory.
I love it. Okay. All right. So, what's going on out there? You guys are having just way too much fun being able to dress up and yes. Kind of set the scene for us in front of that CNN Express bus. That's the part that's confusing me. But go ahead.
Well, we're here at Comic-Con. There's, over 100,000 people coming through here for the weekend. What started out as just a few thousand people talking about comic books every year has now turned into, like you said, one of the biggest pop culture events of the year. Some big news coming from some of the Hollywood panels that are here. Mm-hmm. We've heard that Robert Rodriguez has announced that there will be a Sin City 2. He's also announced sequels to Machete, including Machete in Space, which will be a lot of fun.
It's going to be incredible. But it's not just movies, which is what makes it so fun. There's also some TV news, which Matt was really excited about.
The Game of Thrones panel that happened a couple days ago was really big. And in fact, there was a huge line for that. Hundreds of people waiting to get in. That show's really taken off. And really, the core audience is here at the convention. And, Hollywood and the networks really use the convention to kind of get the word out with the super fans. And it kind of trickles out and helps bring interest up.
Absolutely. And we got to see Peter Dinklage here, so we win on a TV and a movie level. We were both really nerded out.
Yeah, exactly.
You all are so into it. Okay, so let's talk movie, because we've got one that's a big one that goes perfectly with this whole Comic-Con thing. We're talking Captain America. All right, here's a quick little clip from the movie. Captain America.
What about this one?
No, that's just a prototype.
What's it made of?
Vibranium. It's stronger than steel and a third the weight. It's completely vibration absorbent.
How come it's not a standard issue?
That's the rarest metal on Earth. What you're holding there, that's all we've got.
You quite finished, Mr. Stark? I'm sure the captain has some unfinished business.
What do you think?
All right, that'll work. All right, Magnum, Matt, what were your thoughts on this?
I like this movie a lot. I think it was a lot of fun. It drags a little bit in the middle, I thought. It gets a little montage heavy. But for the most part, I really enjoyed this movie. Chris Evans makes a great Captain America.
That he does.
And you've got a fantastic supporting cast here. Stanley Tucci, Tommy Lee Jones really brings a lot more to the part than really is written there. It's definitely a good movie to see. If you at all like superheroes, you'll really enjoy this. I gave it a B. I thought it was really good.
See, I actually disagree, because I think that the movie didn't drag at all and is, in fact, like a superhero movie, much like Indiana Jones and stuff that we remember being really awesome from when we were younger. Mm-hmm. And besides its veiled condoning of the use of steroids in a weird symbolic way, I think Chris Evans has finally found the movie that is going to make him a superstar. This movie was incredible and totally gets an A from Tinkerbell.
An A from Tinkerbell, a B from Magnum P.I. Very impressive. So, for the most part, you all really
like it. Tinkerbell's a softie, what can I say?
Tinkerbell has a thing for, pectoral muscles and biceps.
Well, let's see if Tinkerbell's little magic dust, will hit all the fans out there and make this one a big hit. All right, Matt Atchity, Grae Drake, thanks so much. Always good to see you guys. And, enjoy. I don't even need to say, you're already enjoying Comic-Con, so continue to enjoy.
Exactly.
Too much.
Too much. All right.
Wish you were here.
Me too. I don't know what kind of costume I'd come up with, but, next time I'll plan a little bit. See you next time.
We'll set you up in something real good.
Okay, hook me up.
Bye, Fredricka.
All right. Thanks so much.